Sa akin, love is dangerous kasi nakakatakot magmahal.
Love is blind.
Masakit yung love, masaktan ka man, kailangan mo siyang ayusin talaga.
Hindi ko po makikoconsidered na love kapag hindi ko binigay lahat.
Kahit yung sariling happiness mo na lang, ibibigay mo pa rin.
First of all, kailangan muna nating mahalin yung mga sarili natin.
Kailangan happy ka.
Ito naman po, love team. Mag-love team po sila sa teleserye po.
Isa siyang abstract concept.
Isang complex na bagay.
Equality. Hahayaan mo siya kung ano yung expression niya ng pagmamahal.
Love is complicated.
Iba nga sabi, parang love transcends all. So, hindi tama na standardizing love.
True love?
Hindi necessary na magkaroon ng standard yung love.
Love is patient. Love is kind.
It does not envy.
It does not boast.
It is not proud.
It does not dishonor others. It is not self-seeking.
It is not easily angered.
It keeps no record of wrongs.
Love does not delight in evil,
but rejoices with the truth.
It always protects, always trusts, always hopes, always perseveres.
Siyempre po.
Why not? Siyempre.
Tao po ba yan?
Opo. Kasi ano yun eh, unconditional love po yun eh. Opo.
Siguro, kasi marupok ako.